here's WarpCast app client for Farcaster. So yeah, then you can just tap to install it.